Viewers slammed BBC for forcing politics into New Year's Eve light display that featured Vox NHS tribute. BLM faced salute, colors of EU flag and a climate train lecture by David Attenborough, while no one sang or sang. Viewers have slammed the BBC for forcing politics into London's controversial New Year's Eve light show after 300 drones made the shape of a Black Lives Matter feast and shone in EU colours over London skies. Millions of lockdown Britons forced to celebrate New Year at home and eager to bid farewell to miserable 2020 tuned into BBC One to watch the highly anticipated pre-recorded display. But many outraged Britons said the show was rude and politic. After the drones made the shape of BLM feast and a turtle with Africa on its shell during a climate change lecture by Sir David Attenborough. The feast which became synonymous with the Black Lives Matter movement this year first appeared as spoken word artist George. The poet read an extract of his poem Coronavirus, The Power of Collaboration. The writer who turned down an OBE last year due to the pure rival of the British Empire. Read the feature hold unexposed danger but no stress. Humankind is no stranger to progress as we have proven when we collaborate progress follows fast. Many also pointed out that the opening lights on London Thames Bridges and the first ship that appeared above the O2 Arena are Nightingale Bird wearing European Union colours and are after the Brexit transition deal ended and the Britain served cries with the EU.